Hi everybody, and I hope I'm live because I had a little bit of trouble capturing the game, but it seems to be working right now. The audio for me is quite loud. I hope it's okay for you guys. If not, let me know, because then I will lower it. We got a little slime here. I think I already had that, right? Alright. I think you could rename those. Where are these? Uh, 80% complete, but of all life on that planet, okay, I don't want to rename that. Where is the Slimer thing? How do I go? No? Yeah? We have three pages here. How do I switch between those pages? Not that. Ah, okay, hold them. This little bug, I'm gonna rename it. Can I rename it? I can rename it. I'm gonna call him a Slimer, because it reminds me of Slimer.
Units received.
Good. So if we zoom in now, a Slimer. Okay, welcome to No Man's Sky on the PC. And as you can see, I have already started. Crashed my ship into this planet. And now I need to get off this planet. Well, that being said, I pretty much have done that. We need some more titanium knight to get the pulse engine full up, but I should be able to. Yeah, got enough. Okay, launch thrust is there. Do we have? This is 100%. This is
ground protection falling.
Phase beam 100%. Warp drive needs warp cells, which I cannot yet make. And where is my ship? Where is my ship? It's not there. I'm lost. Hello, Slimers. There's my ship. Which is gonna be, well, 4 minute walk.
Life support power.
What does life support need? Any of those isotopes. Okay, this is iron, oxide. Okay, let's just scan it. There's some power there and there. Ooh, what the hell are you? Do I already know you? Nope. Do you give anything? Nope. Give me thanium, which is lovely. I need more power than that. There's something underneath me. It might be a cave system. I think it is a cave system, which might have plutonium. Yep. This gives me carbon, which I can definitely use. And I thought I saw some, some red crystals, which we can definitely use, which is plutonium. And let's just...
Technology.
Yeah. Use the plutonium. Thanium. Ooh, did I already got this one? No, I did not. And Viking word learned and already forgot the word. let's see. It's time for me to get off this damn planet anyway. Ooh, stuff. Pulse Jet Sigma provides increased maneuverability and long boost during spaceflight. Lovely. Atlas Bass. Do I know you? I think I know you already. Yeah. Let's get up here. Do I know you? Yep. Ooh. Scared the little one. How far away are we? 1.5 minutes and... Platinum. Ooh, milestone accomplished. Which is... Traveled 5,000 units. Lovely.
Thermal protection falling.
Titanium or zinc?
Technology recharge.
Not an awful lot of zinc on this planet, which is... somewhat of an issue. Is there a canister there? Ah! Is something attacking me? You can never have too much plutonium.
Hostiles approaching.
Oh shit. Die, 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 die.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Oh, shit, where are you? Come on, die already. Is there another one? Oh, they are deactivated. Good.
Thermal protection falling.
I've got a intensity grenade intensity Sigma already known. Alright. Where's the other canister? There it is.
Inventory full.
Oh. Bugger. Suit infantry is full. Neutrino module. Not sure what I can do with that, but I'm sure we're gonna find out. Well. Five destroyed sentinels. Rooty frickin' do. Okay, new plant. Does it have anything? Nope. Alright, let's go up, 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 up. Whoa. What What is that? It's a floating rock of stuff. But what kind of... come on. Copper. Okay, we can always use some copper. Not too much, though. Oh! Actually, this is far more interesting. I did already have this one. No, I did not. The Viking word for warp. Nah, it's not. Let's get that copper there. Fascination bead. Not sure what to do with that. Plutonium. Loads of plutonium. Got a feeling that the audio is quite low, but I can't check. Because if I alt tab out of the game, it gives me an error message that I don't have a license for the game. Which is ironic. Because I actually pre-purchased the whole damn thing. Where is my ship? It's not... Is it down here? Yes, it is.
Life support power.
No. Alright, let's figure out how to get off this planet. Okay, W. Yes, I'm flying. Okay. Fly up using the mouse. Okay. Lovely. Okay, let's see what we can do. Can we do anything? Install technology. Okay, not enough for that stuff, not enough for that stuff. Not enough thanium. Okay, so we can't do anything there. Can we do something here? Bolt caster energy projectile weapon.
Technology installed.
And, okay. User is advised that isotope elements such as carbon are required to recharge the device. Yeah. Can I upgrade my exosuit? Do I have... I've got a stamina enhancement Sigma, which I can use. So I can run longer. Alright, cool. Ooh, trading post. Okay, how do I land? So there's an outpost there. There's a trading post here. Now, how the hell do I land? E? Yeah, E. Does it automatically go on the platform? It does. Lovely. And there's an alien. It's my first... Black Baron Worsher.
Temperature levels stabilizing. Inventory full.
So what if I want to interact with him? Okay, what does he say? Interloper. Okay, so he's not happy with me? Okay, the warrior's nostrils flare as I approach. It inhales deeply and barks out what could be a warning. I hurriedly mime that I'm peaceful. Yeah. Come in peace. Shoot to kill. No, little of his kind or language. It takes a second to think, then suddenly grabs my multi-tool while barking again into my visor, streaking it with saliva. It's pointing at the indicator that shows which element I carry. I do my best to call him. Alright, I'm gonna give him iron. I learned the Vakim word for Vakim. Okay. I think my temperature levels are stabilizing. Learn 5 words, alright. Good.
Temperature levels stable.
Yeah. Let's see if you can teach me something more. Fakim. Okay, interloper. He still sees me. Okay. Ancients. Alright. Cool. Now let's see, does it, okay, I wanna sell a lot of my items. I can sell titanium. Ooh, I can, what does this do? Gas inhaled by vacuum warriors. It's useless for me, but I can sell it. Damn, 17,000, alright. The platinum is worth a lot, the plutonium is worth a lot, but I need that. Iron, carbon, titanium. I'm gonna sell about 100. Yeah, let's see. About 140. I'm gonna sell all my titanium and no. Platinum. Maybe about 100. Goat. How do I exit? Oh, starship inventory. Let's get rid of it. Wearable computer part. Much favorite trading items. Well, I've got 3 of them. Lovely. Emeril.
Yep.
Fascination Bead. Golden metal sphere used to temporarily increase the processing power of electronic life forms. As far as I know, I am not an electronic life form. Plutonium. Iridium. I've got quite a few of that. Zinc. Nope. Copper. No. Okay, how do we exit? That's a good question. It's not tab. It's a right mouse. Okay, let's see what I can buy. Shooting shard. Alright. Power canister. Bypass chip. A single use device. Okay, I need to buy them more and more. Okay, so there's not much here that I can use right now. I saw a settlement just over the horizon there. Another milestone, which is new business. Lovely. 71,000, alright. Well, I'm gonna mine the shit out of everything. Okay, so there's enough to see here.
Temperature levels stabilizing.
Ooh. Okay, let's fly here and land. Lovely. I love these flowers. Platinum. What are you? Can't see what you are. Accelerated fire tau. All right. Copper, all right. Let's get a lot of copper so we can sell it. If you let go of the trigger for a fraction of a second, you can mine a lot longer before it overheats. I'm not getting copious amounts of free platinum, lovely, of the copper, but it should bring in a nice a bit of
weapon charge depleted.
Alright. Where is my multi-tool? Wrong mouse button. Plutonium. There's a question mark there. Thanium! I think I already know these fuckers, you're not? Yeah. Oh, okay, came down a bit harder than I thought. Zinc, love me zinc. It's not a common element on this planet. You guys, what do you get? I thought carbon, right? Yeah, carbon, loads of carbon. Make it across. Thamium 9. I already know you guys. Where was I headed? I was headed that way. Alright. Oxide. Is that what I think it is? No, it's not. This is another outpost, the one I saw, I think. Maybe. Technology, lovely. Plutonium, always good. Cannon damage sigma. Alright, photo cannon. Lovely. These guys, did I discover them already? Yes, I did. Multi-tool, beam focus, sigma, alright. Still haven't found Heridium here. Anything else I can interact with? Oh, lovely! Free money! And... Whee! Okay. There's some stuff in here. Does this have an opening? It has. Warrior. Okay, learned warrior. It's rather tiny in here, isn't it? Plains of, what was it? Kawan something? Kawanters. Plains of Kawanters. Ah, bugger. Let's transfer the carbon. A Gek Charm, alright. Move and stack, alright. Can move it. Plutonium to the ship. Power canister. Power canister, what does it do? Promotes efficient power storage within exosuit. Shielding shard. No idea how to use that. Let's see that. Hazard protection and shield energy storage unit. Easily constructed from common oxides and often stored in yellow crates. That doesn't really tell me anything. That's probably something needed for crafting. Probably. I'm not sure. Okay, where's my ship? My ship is there. Okay, need a bypass. Nothing. Need a bypass. An Atlas Pass, even. Don't have an Atlas Pass yet. think the base I saw was there. I want to see that base, and then I'm gonna go. Oh shit! Oh, I got knocked out of the way. Where is my jet? There it is. Yeah, I know how to leave the planet, baby. And I'm gonna leave the planet too. Really, I am. Don't worry about it. I feel like Superman. Just running around. It's all blown to bits. Lovely. Assuming that there's some weird electromagnetic stuff going on, that copper is floating about. Because as far as I know, copper is a ferrometal, so yeah. It should be attracted or repulsed by electromagnetic radiation, I guess. It will be affected by it. Let's see. That shelters. That was the other one. Let's go up a bit. There we go. Ooh. That looks promising. Uptal Badlands. Greeted me. Oh, he's an ugly motherfucker, isn't he? Poor dumb interloper. Okay, I'm the interloper. He's the fucking warrior. Looks at me with fire in his eye. This species is clearly aggressive, and I doubt I'm welcome. Yet the life form bows in greeting. Tradition and honor perhaps dictate it. I don't feel in immediate danger, and am about to turn and leave when the creature points toward my multitude. It barks with concern and makes a motion to suggest that I should hand it over. I'm gonna do that. An improved replacement multitude! Lovely! That is, yeah, definitely. I gonna accept that. Alright. So, can I learn a word from you, interloper? Okay, yeah, I'm definitely less aggressive than I might expect it. Request healing. Thank you. I cannot enter that. What milestone did I reach? Two aliens. Great. What is this thing? Reload Accelerant Sigma, Broadcaster Companion Unit. All right. Do I have a boltcaster? I can build a wolf caster. And I... Okay, just need 6 iron and I can make that. Alright. Alright. Charge Boltcaster, dismantle. How do I get the beam to work? Press to activate. Is this something that I just cannot mine? Or... I'm not sure.
Thermal protection falling.
Die, 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 little rocks.
Life support power. No.
Okay, let's fix the life support. Let's see. Optical enhancement for discovery. Creature discovery system allows users to tag planetary creatures.
Technology installed.
That might actually be more interesting. I can't
still. Technology installed.
Okay, how do I switch? Okay, let's see, maybe it's in the controls part. Interact, melee, this Q, scan. Jump and sprint. Fire weapon. Fire grenade. Change weapon mode, X. All right. Lovely. Well. Let's see, how much do I have? Carbon, thallium, zinc, Titanium copper. Got a shitload of iron. Platinum, quite a lot. Alright, let's. Whoa, face beam, photo cannon, lovely. Alright, time to head for the. Ooh, planets, other planets, lovely. Okay. Wow, does that planet have those lines or? Whoa, oh, it's. Tanium! Gonna get me some tanium, I'm gonna mine this. What if. Will that also work? Yeah. Oh shit, oh shit, oh lovely. Okay, what comes first? I'm not gonna activate the hyperdrive. So, that is 2 minutes, 2 hours. Okay, at this speed. Lovely jubbly. Tanium! Oh, I'm just gonna sell stuff at space station. Too far away? Maybe. Got some iridium? Lovely. Where are you? Ooh. It does fly a little bit. So what's a bit sensitive? Let's put it like that. Disorientated. Where is the station? All right. Masks, thrusters will take me an hour. Okay. Yeah, okay, I want to be. Lovely. Wow. So you can go anywhere you want. Yeah, okay, I want to stay there. Okay, can we go faster? What is it? Pulse drive. Okay, let's see. Controls. Thrust. Flight controls. That's it. W and S. Alright, or is there more? There is more. Okay. Roll left, exit ship, initiate landing, fire weapon, change scan. Pulse engine is space. Space station is in orbit, it seems. That's okay. Can't really steer. Oh, you don't need to hold it, it just goes there. Holy sh! Whoa. I crashed right into that. Where is the entrance of this thing? See the entrance. That's an odd looking ball there. Ah, there it is. Just fly in there, I guess. I already discovered. Yeah, I hit it. I crashed right into it. All right, left or right? I'm gonna go with left. And there's another ship incoming. Cool. That's a stubby little thing. Conscript Zara. The Viking, the current Viking Center is co-conspirator, so... Poe Interloper, okay. Okay, the warrior makes a bark of acceptance. She shows willingness to trade. It's prepared its cargo for inspection. I'm willing to part with about 100 platinum.
Units received. Units received.
Well, okay, let's do about 150 iron. Zinc, don't have that much. Titanium, that's about 50 of that.
Units received.
Now it's
received.
Gek Charm, that's still 10,000 units, you know.
Units received.
Okay, let's see what he has to offer. Power reservoir, a sink, suspension fluid. I think we need that for warp cells later on. Chrysonite, plutonium, titanium. Yeah, you can actually just trade it, you know, buy from this guy and hope that you can. Wow, that effigy is 100 more. It's a small wooden icon carved into the shape of a sentinel drone. Yeah, I'm not having that. How much does that ship of his cost? 800,000. All right. That might be doable. Another shipping coming? I think so. Thought I heard something like that. Oh, another milestone. A lot of milestones today. Moneymaker, alright. Ah, looky here. Another milestone. Christ. Yeah, I'm a traveler, I know. Warrior. Okay. Interloper. Okay, that's the only thing, you know. Warrior is silent for a second before looking at me. Conspiratorially. That's crappy English, I know, sorry about that. It looks behind to check for its colleagues before powering down security systems. The warrior pulls open the trade vault at its feet, which seems to be piled high with multi-tool upgrades. It indicates the contents of my inventory as trade. Sorry? Now maybe you can learn and teach me a new word. Okay. Replace. Yeah, okay. Ooh, lovely. Free money. Another milestone. Okay, learned 8 words. Great. Now let's arrange boost C. Sigma. Alright. Scanner detection range can be increased. Lovely. An international trade. Alright. Let's see what we can sell. Not that much. Whoa. That's quite a lot for my titanium right now. It's 106%. You know what? I'm just gonna do it. I mean, we're near a planet anyway, so we should be able to get some new stuff. I'm pretty sure that's gonna be a multi-pass. No. Thought I saw another hallway. I did. Exactly, Atlas passed. All right. Can we interact with any of this? Nope. All right. Back to the ship. That's the ship incoming, but we don't have... Do we still have quite a lot of stuff? Well, we still have a lot of plutonium. That's good. That's too bad. Lovely. Didn't know you could go backwards, this is lovely. You know what? Where is the planet? Seriously, where's the planet? There is the D8, there is a planet behind it, but there should also be a planet here. Ah, oh, there it is. Thanium! Loads of thanium! Give me thanium, I love my thanium. Lovely. Space rocks. Come on. Lovely. How far away are we from the planet? Impulse, how can we break? Nickel. Nickel-based comet or asteroid. Lovely. Staining in there. All right.
Technology recharge.
Got a full pulse engine. Pull up. Going through the atmosphere. That looks odd. Something there. There's a trading post there. That is good. That's mushrooms. There's an outpost there. Let's go to the trading post first. Let's get rid of everything we just mined in space. Slow down. Can we slow down? Didn't mean to set it down here. Poisonous dust. Okay. Well, it's rich with. I did mean to stop here, but okay. Lovely. Advanced cooling theta. That's cool. Let's save the game. Let's see. Nothing. Power canister. Bypass chip.
Life support power low.
All right.
Stabilizing.
New technologies, plasma launcher. All right. Free monies. I just like doing that. Ah, Viking word for his voice. Lovely. Let's take a look here. Ooh. No analysis visor installed.
technology installed. Units received.
Okay, what do you give? Carbon, iron, carbon, don't really think I need the other plutonium. Yeah, all right.
Toxic protection. Stabilizing.
Let's get to the trading post if we can find it. Where did I see you? Let's go up a bit. There's a question mark there. There's a shelter there. That's where we were, right? Yeah, I think so. Okay, then we have that there. Weird. No, I don't want to have that. Where's the question mark? Can't find it anymore. Game is doing a little bit weird. Okay, let's can't fire at this thing, can I? Nope, keep firing towards there. Let's land here. Whoa. What the hell are you?
Units received.
They're herbivores. Wow. That is so cool. Should not forget to do this. Bypass chip, of course. Let's interact with that thing. Oh, it turns it on and off. All right. Well, it's certainly interesting. Let's see. Shit, ship's out of range, really. Die. Where the hell's my ship? No, I'm in suit.
No free slots in ship inventory.
I'm completely filled up. I am. Do I got sink? I've got sink. That could stack.
No free slots in ship inventory. No free slots in ship inventory.
I really need to trade. I love those brain creatures. What do we need for launching? Plutonium. Yeah, got some plutonium there. Plutonium up the wazoo. Come on, where is... Okay, let's see. That's an outpost. There has to be... Okay, that's the one that I try to enter. That's the shelter I found. Let's just fly about a bit. I'm not seeing too much. It's not in the way of... Whoa, there's an entire cave system here. It doesn't look like much, but... I didn't mean to land here. Yeah! Great. I banged my canopy. Now I can't find a bloody outpost. Crap. Ah, there you are. Thank you. lovely. Alright, discovered Rubika Lowlands. Let's see, maybe they have some sort of training stuff thingy. Where's the entrance? Here's the entrance. Alright. Oh, great. They like me a little bit more. Great. Okay, that's about it. Well, that's... It's an oxide. Come up. Birds are hard to analyze. Now that looks interesting. Let's... Can I use my... No, I cannot. Use my lasers. Okay, what are you guys? I already found you guys. But this rock is very, very interesting. Gold! A whole mountain of gold. Lovely. That's a shit ton of gold right there. I hope it's worth something in here. Wow, I'm actually drilling down into the earth right now. How deep does this go? That's insane. I might actually go deeper than this. Let's see.
Weapon charge depleted.
Alright, that shouldn't be a problem. Let's give it one of those. Yes, it goes down deeper.
Weapon
That's about it, right? Yeah, that's it. Yeah, that's about it. Wow. Ready to discover that one. But not the shrooms. Those brain things. That's a question mark. Lovely, they have sync.
Life support power low.
Okay,
toxic protection stabilizing.
Let's see if we can get there. Might be above ground though, of course. I think it is. Lovely. A whole herd of them. Oh, that's unheard of. Okay, did I now lose that question mark? Come on, get up there. This is shelter. Stupid. Right, where is it? Definitely something here. It's a refinery.
Toxic protection falling. No free slots in suit inventory.
Can I bring something? Huh. Ship out of range. That's a bit of a pain in the butt. Okay, can I?
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
All right. So back to the ship then. Ship is that way. That's a new one. All right. Lovely. Where's the ship? There's the ship. Is that what I think it is? Yeah, more gold. Or is it the same gold? No, that's a different... Something moved. You're new. That's... That's also a canister. What are you? Get across. Okay, I need to get to my ship. How long? 30 seconds. Okay, not a milestone, but amount of... Yeah. Okay, I'm a walker.
Toxic protection falling.
Lovely. There is... Why didn't I see that? Did I already get you? Nope. You're new.
Units received.
Learning stone.
Units received.
Monkey dogs. The Viking word for coal. Another milestone. Lovely. Did I already did this one? I think I did. Coolant. Alright, that's for the ship, I think. I need to find a place to trade, or else I need to go back to the space station. I need to find me one of those. Not enough fuel for the thrusters. Oh, trust me.
Technology recharge.
I have plenty. What is down there? Is this something I know, or is this something I need to discover? Question mark. Let's see. That is also full, completely filled up. Where is the question mark? There it is. Lovely. Looks to be one of those heavily protected areas.
combat unit deployed.
Die. Can we deactivate this? The alert has obscured the information on the primary terminal. It can only make out a few words. I can work out what was being worked on here. I can restart the workflow and restore the operation. Dropout. And we can't redo that. Alright. Multi-tool. Another coolant for, all right. Wow, this was so not worth it. But I did get a milestone. Nuisance, destroy 10 sentinels. Well, I've got a feeling I'm gonna destroy quite a few more. I didn't mean to kill you. Well, kind of did.
Units received.
I can still analyze the dead one. Lovely. Where is my ship? Yeah, I know. Okay, let's just cruise here and see if we can see a trading post. Get rid of all my stuff. And if not, then I'm gonna head out to space and sell it on the space station. I don't want to activate my hyperdrive. I want to be rich before I get to the central core. What's that? What it is. All right. Let's see what that is. Thought it was down here, right? Somewhere. Not sure. Ouch. Oh, the noise that it makes when you hurt yourself. Okay, I parked my spaceship on a shroom. Luckily, I can get up there. are you? Not here, that's for sure. Couldn't land. There we go. Operation Center. All right. Well, here goes nothing. Squash. All right. Falling. Yeah, definitely did that a couple of times. Isotope. Okay, the vacuum word for isotope. And thaws. Okay. Well, let's see. What do we have that's most common? Carbon. Inventory full. All right. Thanium 9. We have got plenty of thanium 9. Yeah, we can always get more iron. I place my palm on the monolith, then stand back when it melts in response to my touch. Molten rocks drip down the stone, exposing a hollow interior. Inside, I see riches that are beyond belief, ancient technologies and cargo that would aid my journey. Lava continues to drop and yes, okay. I'm gonna stand back. Because this is Fakin in when the warrior tried to lure me in buying stuff that he was not supposed to sell. That was a test, so they don't like thieves. I'm gonna stand back. Bless my show of respect. Lovely! What does that mean? Do I get anything? Health at maximum, alright. And the Fakin word, learned Atlas word for awake. And I got a Fakin effigy. Which on that space station, I think it was on the space station, was really worth quite a lot. Where is my ship? It's up there. Okay, that's gonna be an interesting. Oh, stuck behind a plant. It won't deplete when you.
Toxic protection. Falling.
Well, shit. No. Oh, fuck. Scan those. Let's get to that operation center. There's disturbing sounds in my I seem to slow down automatically. No. That's no problem.
Technology recharge.
A little bit closer. They already know the... Nope, it's still analyzing. The cow dog. Yeah, already been here. That's the monolith that they found. Alright, let's go into space. Where's the space station? There's the space station. I'm not gonna fly into it again. Yeah, I already discovered it. I know that. I already discovered that one, which has... See what that little dot is? No, it cannot. I think I've got quite a few units. I'm not at 43,000. That's not bad. Can't go faster than that. Okay, might have dropped out of pulse just a tad too soon, but we'll get there eventually. Seems that OBS is giving me some warnings that the game and recording and streaming is a bit too much for the system. So I wonder if the recorded file is okay or not, but we'll see that soon enough, I guess. I also tried to download it from Twitch. That's a pretty hefty game for the machine. But that's okay. I think I need to go right. Right? Yeah, I think so. Get up there. Two other traders. Let's see, maybe I need carbon to interact. Can I get carbon out of the plant? Alright. Let's see, let's sell some shit first. Definitely sell all my gold. And and sell it to him for more. Let's sell the Amaryll and the Platinum. And this, definitely the Titanium. Starship Inventory, or this. Does that make a difference? It does make a difference, but I don't want to have. Oh, yeah, okay. Need to hold it. Titanium. Got a shitload of that. So let's, I want to keep a bit for myself, like 200.
Units received.
Lovely. Yeah, units sell the copper received. Anyway. Nickel, definitely units sell received. The nickel. This is a hard one to get by. Plutonium. Not gonna sell that yet. So the iridium, I might actually sell that.
Units received.
And yeah, get rid of the sink anyway. I need to get some room in my inventory, so let's buy some carbon if we can. No, we cannot. So no carbon. All right. No freaking plants here to use. Can't communicate. I cannot interact with that cube. Ooh, look at that ship. Wow. I want that one. Yeah, come on. Alright. Step closer, like interloper. Something. Okay, the warrior pilot covers his teeth and stares out towards me. It is clearly willing to trade, but doesn't want to show emotions. Kind of reluctant to give any advantage during negotiations. Alright, let's sell this guy.
Units received.
Kevin. Oh, my exosuit suit is empty. Lovely. And I cannot sell for my ship, but let's see. Ooh, yeah, 1.5 million. I'm nowhere near that yet, but look at all these slots. All those empty slots, lovely. Okay, let's open. Okay, now I can't open it. Can I open it from here? Nope. Blast off! Alright. That's my current location. And I can warp? Okay, I can warp. Cool. Whoa, something shot by me. Whoa.
additional data received.
There's a beacon there. Alright. Okay, I can become a space pirate. I'm not gonna be a space pirate. Lovely. I'm gonna mine me some stuff here. Stuff in here that I want. It's gonna make me rich. Danium or miner. Drive. Nine units. 30 seconds. I've got plenty of fuel in my pulse engine. 18 seconds. 15 seconds. We're getting there. Alright. Time to drop out of warp. Whoa. It's on the planet? I think so. Let's get to that beacon. Maybe we can scan the landscape a bit. There's a question mark there. Another question mark there. Is it on this side of the mountain or the other side? Can't really tell. Well, I'm guessing it's on the other side. Now, I think the... Yeah, ship goes automatically over obstacles. Oh, it's even a lot further away than I thought. That's a lovely location. Radioactive decay, all right. Yeah, radium. Let's get a shit ton of this. Move along, nothing to see here.
Weapon charge depleted.
Alright, let's charge. I've got enough tanium, so.
Technology recharge.
Alright, let's get the life support. Well, I've got enough thanium, so again. Okay, that should be enough. Where is the beacon? There is. Ooh, let's.
Radiation protection falling.
Well. Lovely. These things look like they come from Beetlejuice. Oh, look at these. Okay, so we need to get up there. Can't analyze those, all right. Up, we go. What an odd place to build a beacon.
Navigational data received.
All right. There is something there, an outpost. All right, let's get to that outpost. Let's give me Garban if I destroy it. Well, all right. I'm hearing one of those freaking sentinel thingies.
Radiation protection falling.
All right. Where is my ship? There is my ship. Let's get down here. Oh, squash. Well, have you crashed? I think it crashed. Thing is, okay, it's not crashed, it's just not running as it should. Not sure what's going on. Okay, that is odd. A little cave down there. Wow, this is like 2 frames a second. That is ridiculous. I'm not getting the warning though. Everything is, come on, this is ridiculous. I'm not sure what's going on here. Nope, that didn't solve anything. Getting a little bit more frames a second, so I guess that's a good thing. Yeah, come on. Why the hell am I drifting the other way around? No, press the wrong button. Yeah, good. I don't want to land anyway. Not yet. Something didn't go as it's supposed to go. after activating the beacon. There's actually something to the left there. Interesting. Oh, come on. It takes 6 seconds to lose a second. That's not good. Jesus Christ, now this is this might become unplayable right now. I'm not sure if it's the graphics card or the game itself that is having trouble right now. I'm just hoping that once I enter that outpost, it kind of resets itself. Maybe it will, maybe it won't, I don't know. Come on. This is ridiculous. I can't alt-tap out of the game because it will not allow me to go back in. That's a big pain in the butt, but so be it. Okay, there's the outpost. Oh, come on, come on. Respawn, damn it, respawn. Why the hell am I drifting away from it? Okay, let's initialize landing. I hope that it's close enough. Let's okay-ish. One minute 50. What if? Whoa. There's something. If I look straight down, I can run. But if I go up. Might be the graphics card. It is a GeForce card and they're known to get hot after a while, but okay. Last time after an animation, okay, are we getting back to normal? Weird. Okay, I'm gonna do this.
Radiation protection stabilizing.
That's a freaky looking guy. Interact. Even this is oh, come on.
tin like yeah ugni lak ni samba ach fuck ach hoy la suma lebu.
Alright, I cannot discern if the Anthony's flesh machine above light flickers across its visor, but it's motionless. Then its head nods mechanically, just once towards a slate nearby. With a start, I realize that I can understand the text on it. I look to the entity for answers, but it remains still and silent. I suspect it's a mere courier, not the author of the message. The slate also contains a blueprint for a new technology, a hyperdrive. Cool. All right. Calm blue light darts across the beam's mouth as it transmits the message. All right.
Orbital station coordinates received.
Well, I think I'm gonna leave it for there. Okay, I need a dynamic resonator, but I think we can craft that one. And I will definitely... I'm gonna save the game at one of those... Well, it's... No, it's not much better. I mean, it's not. I'm gonna save the game and then I'm gonna call it a night. That there. Oh, there's a shelter. In 7 seconds. Alright. This thing is called shelter. Oh, okay. Another milestone. No idea what the milestone is. Ah, met 4 aliens. Lovely. Yeah, I'm gonna save and then I'm gonna call it a night. So thank you for watching. And see you next time.